Hi everyone, just cleaning the tub right now. In fact, I'm cleaning the entire bathroom. As long as I'm not going outside today. Things to do in here. No. That's what y'all think. What up, Brandon? Just cleaning the bathroom. What the heck? One more time. do it like this all the time. It's like normal.
I look like Benya.
Why? I feel like I can fly. When did my eyelashes get long? I wish. I look animated. Okay, this is creepy. I started to look like Caillou. What's this?
What makes you think that their safety is America or Canada?
One championship ever in life. Ever in my life. We did go to the Super Bowl in, I think, 2005. I think my Eagles went to the Super Bowl, but we lost. And 2 years later, Chicago was in the Super Bowl. But the Colts whooped it behind in 2007, 2 years after my birds went.
I think they can, and maybe that's what you see, some sort of.
Just cleaning up.
Okay.
I Okay. Now that we're on break. Okay. Alright. Now let's talk. If we can, why not? Alright. Hey. It's me. My name's Clarence. If you're new to this channel, I'm just cleaning the bathroom. Why not, since we're doing the shower curtain? So, what do you guys think of 240? I mean, I'm getting a lot of 240. Like, I'm noticing in areas such as Linden, South Plainfield, this area, South Plainfield, Piscataway. Basically, everywhere you can find 908, including Bridgewater, it's been getting 240. 240, isn't that Maryland? Isn't 240, isn't that Maryland? So I've been noticing for a while where it seems like we've been getting 240. Don't know how that happened. And I think because we're getting 240, I think it's so obviously, if you heard all the places I mentioned, 908. Linden has 908. Maplewood's got 908. I mean, well, sometimes. Vauxhall, Union has 908. South Plainfield is 908. So, I think it's just to help out 240, because 240 is like a secondary, you know, in, if you know Washington, D.C., it's like 202 and 301. I don't know why it's trying to be like a secondary 908. I don't know what's up with that. Whatever. So, just like 201 is 551. 732 has 848. What up, Sean? I was just talking about why 908 is getting 240. You know, 240 is a Maryland area code. I don't know why. I didn't know why we were getting it in Jersey, but here's why I came up with. I live in South Plainfield, and I'm noticing all over 908. You get 908, and I'm noticing that 240 is starting to show up in all the 908s, because you know how 732's got 848, and then 973 is 862, you know, and then 201, 551. Maybe it's just, you know, I think it's just to help out 908, but 240, that's usually Washington, D.C., or Maryland, or Baltimore. I don't know what the heck it's doing in New Jersey. Yeah. It's basically what's happening? I'm just cleaning my apartment. My mama and my daddy have not come home yet, but I'm cleaning my room. Okay. I'm gonna clean my room too. Got a little help from my assistant, Cooper. Cooper, say hi. What was that? Alright. Wow. 908 is helping out 240. Yeah. I think I'm gonna get off so I can focus. But yeah. 908's getting 240. You know, 732. That was still about like 609's got 856. That's it. Alright, I gotta go. Later, guys.